I don't have an airbrush, so I thought, oh, I can use this old deodorant spray bottle and fill it with underglaze and then hopefully create a similar effect. And as you see, it kind of works out really cool. Like, I'm really surprised and I'm so curious to see how it will look like when it's fired and when it's glazed, and the color will be even more vibrant. The color, it's just one color.